I'm Jen and welcome to my studio, and today we're going to be doing an intermediate level, slightly advanced if you add all the extras, but intermediate level tutorial 2. This is Halloween from The Nightmare Before Christmas. This is one that I've gotten a lot of requests for. I finally found a version of the song that I could use. I'm so excited. So make sure you check the description below for song information. This guy is a super talented guitarist and it's awesome. The dance does fit the original as well. And for those of you that have been on this channel for a little while, you know that I did put out a video saying I'm injured and I need to take a break. Well, I got really good news, and it was that my healing is going super, super well, and I have been cleared to dance sometimes. Not at the amount I've been doing, but I've been cleared to do a few hours a week, and I definitely wanted to spend a little bit of those hours filming some content for you guys. So I'm so happy to be back in my tap shoes. You have no idea. I was so scared it was gonna be forever, but it was only like a week and a half, so yay. Anyway, so we're gonna do, it's because I'm not allowed to spend too much time in my tap shoes right now, it's gonna be a short and sweet combination. I hope you really enjoy it. And this is, if you're a dance teacher, this is a super fun one that you can bring to your intermediate slash advanced students for the Halloween season. So that's why I wanted to make sure I got it out soon so that you can bring it like during Halloween week or like a couple weeks before. Super fun. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started. And if you're not already subscribed to this channel, do the thing. All right, so the counting in is going to be a little strange because there's one weird thing about this version, and it's that he like kind of skips or adds like one count, but it's okay because once you start like where this choreography starts in the original version, it's the same after that. So as long as you count in for this or that like differently, you'll be fine. But I will count you in. It goes stamp, chug, step, shove, full step. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 8. Step, shuffle, ball. So you have stamp, chug, and then you step with your left, and you're kind of like turning this way a little bit, and then shuffle, ball, and then you stamp, chug again. So it's gonna feel like a ball change or a ball stamp. So you have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Really hard to explain because it kind of just goes into the next part, but stamp, chug, step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug. So let's try that together. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. Cool. Let's do that one more time to make sure we have it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. Oh, I went on. I did not mean to go on. It's been so long since I've filmed one of these. Like, it's been like a month and a half since I filmed one of these that I'm like messing up a little, but it's fine. So you have stamp, chug, step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug, and it goes right into another step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug. So you start with a stamp, chug, then you have step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug. Then you do it again, step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug. So stamp, chug, step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug, step, shuffle, ball, stamp, chug. So let's try that together. And now that I've gone on, honestly, I feel like it makes even more sense. I'll get back into the groove of things, I promise. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. Can we try that again? Cool. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2. Awesome. Then you add one more stamp chug, stomp, cramp, roll. So when I say stomp, I know it's different from teacher to teacher. When I say stomp, it has no weight on it. Absolutely no weight on it. I would say from all the tap dancers I've met, that 70% of the tap dancers I've met say it the way I say it, and 30% say it the opposite way. No one is wrong. No one is wrong at all. You are absolutely like valid if you say that this is a stamp and this is a stomp. You are valid based on what you've learned and what tradition has been passed down through and to you. Totally valid. But for the purposes of this channel, and I'm spending a second on this because this is such a hot button issue with some people, but it's okay. For the purposes of this channel, it is a stomp. No weight on it. Cool? All right, so you have stomp, cramp, roll. So it's a stomp with the right foot and then a right cramp roll. Stomp, stomp. So putting that all together, we added another stamp chug and then stomp, cramp, roll. So putting it all together, we have stamp, chug, stamp, chug, roll, roll, stamp, chug, stamp, chug, roll, roll, stamp, chug, stamp, chug, stomp. Yeah? So let's put that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah? Cool. You can tell I've been teaching a lot of live classes, and I'm like, yeah, we got it. And I'm like, wait, it's camera. Again, I will find my stride, I promise. All right, so let's try it with music. This is the first time we're gonna try it. So we're not looking for perfection, we're looking for, okay, so that's how it fits with the music. All right, so that's what this version of the song sounds like. And I will count you in. Things are supposed to go now. That's all. So you can rewind me and practice as many times with me as you want to before moving on. I'm fully rewindable that way. Oh no, there's a mosquito in here. T'Challa, Bento, do your job. That's part of the reason we have cats, all right? All right, last time before we move on. Let's do it. And then meet me back here when you're ready. But let's go ahead and move on. We just did stomp, cramp, roll. Now we have step, shuffle, hop, ball, change, step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. So it's two military time steps. And if anyone wants to get fancy, this is where it can turn into a much more advanced dance. You can add a pullback to those. So you can add a pullback to each of those if you want to. I may not, it doesn't change the choreography much. So I may like on one run through add them and then not if my knee's like, you know, we talked about tapping, but we didn't talk about doing that. And I'll be like, okay. So, but you can add the pullback if you want to. There's a few places here where you can make it a little bit more interesting. So step, shuffle, hop, ball, change, step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. One more time just to make sure we have that. I'll add the pullbacks this time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. From there you have paradiddle, paradiddle, double paradiddle, stamp. So two single paradiddles. So dig, spank, step, heel, dig, spank, step, heel. And then dig, spank, step, heel. So we're just adding an extra dig, spank to make it a double paradiddle. And then stamp. So, putting that together, it's step shuffle hop ball, change step shuffle hop ball, change paradiddle, dig spank, step heel step. So let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Let's try that one more time, and then we'll add it. So short section, like I said, short combination because I don't have a whole lot of hours I can be in these shoes, but I definitely wanted to do this. So one more time, and then we'll add it. 5, 6 for military time step. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. All right, let's add it on and see how we do. We're just gonna see how the transition goes, how it sounds with that part of the song. No pressure, just try it. But when I choreographed it, I had the original in my head. The trip or the neighbor's gonna die. So it goes with the words. That part, it doesn't go with this version, but it definitely goes with the words. The trick or treat or the double step heel stamp, neighbor's gonna die of fright. So it goes right with the words. All right, so let's try again. And this time we're just gonna get a little bit more comfortable with it. Let's do it. Short and sweet, but very sweet. Let's do one more time before we move on to the last section. This time I'm gonna do the pullbacks with the military time step. So let's do it. You want to have a pause after that. It's on the this our town everybody scream. So I'm probably getting the words wrong, but like don't judge. So da da da, and then there's more after that, but the da da da. So you want to do ball change pull back, very very quick pull back. If you would prefer, or if your students are at the level where you're just doing single pullbacks or like double footed pullbacks, you could go instead of. So it just depends on what you're doing, like what your level is, what you're comfortable doing. This is a fun combination, especially since it's like a holiday theme. So like, don't pressure yourself to going, oh, I have to do this pullback super, super fast. Have fun with it. Do 1, 2, that's really bad, but you know what I mean? 1, 2, there you go. I needed to fix that one. So ball, change, pullback. And then you pause for like a half a count, and then it's dig, dig, toe, toe, chuck. That's on this half a count, and then you run two. Dig, dig, toe, toe, chuck. So you're going dig, dig, toe, toe, and then you chug forward. Yeah. So you're going ball, change, pull back, dig, dig, toe, toe, chuck. Let's do that together. 5, 6, 7, 8. You have 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. So you're holding 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, and 6, hold 8. Cool. One last line. You have maxi forward. Step, scuff, heel, stamp. That's like a signature ender for me. So step, shuffle, jump, toe. Step, scuff, heel, stamp. So that last part is step, scuff, drop your heel, stamp. Step, shuffle, jump, toe. Step, scuff, heel, stamp. Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So let's try that, just from the maxi four. 6, 7, 8. Good. Now, there's another place you can add a grab off. Yeah, so step, shuffle, pick up toe, step, scuff, heel, stamp. With or without the grab off, either way, it's basically the same rhythm. So, again, I'll let you know when I'm going to add the little intricacies in there. So let's try from ball, change, pull back, all the way to the end. So ball, change, pull back, dig, dig, toe, toe, chug. Step, shuffle, jump, toe, step, scuff, heel, stamp. So let's try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I definitely forgot to tell you I was going to add the grab off. That's a force of habit. That one's a force of habit. Let me know in the comments if that's that way for you. If you're like, you know, once you start adding the grab off to a maxi forward, you like can't stop. You have to think about not doing it. So I will try. I will try. So let's walk through the whole thing from the top, and then we'll do it with music. So from the top, we have 5, 6, 7, 8. Stamp, chug, 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 stamp, chug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, happy that I made it through a tutorial. I still gotta do this 3 times. I just said I still have to do this 3 times. Let that one sink in for a second. All right, let's do it. Let's try it, whole thing all the way through. No pressure, just trying it out. Have some fun. Also, this time I'm going to add the pullbacks and the grab offs. So, let's do it. Today I'm wearing block socks, but I love both block socks and a poly socks, and I have my Omera 4. It hurts so much less than it could because I'm supported. You know, you really, once when you're on the road to recovery and you're cleared to dance again, that doesn't mean just like, okay, go for broke. It means still stay supported, have the right flooring. Like when I perform right now, I'm stuck on this. I'm just like, hey, noise complaint. I'm just gonna, my spots, I just fall off the floor. My spot's right here because I'm on my floor. That's it. I'm not moving. I've got to have the support. So, yeah. Anyway, let's do it. Last time. I will find my groove. I don't know where my groove went, but I have to go get it back. All right, so last time, let's just have some fun. Let's have some Halloween style fun. I love this movie. I don't know if you guys do or not. I absolutely love this movie. The music from this movie is just one of the best soundtracks of all time, especially the Nightmare Revisited ones, where it's like Panic at the Disco is the one singing this song, and Fall Out Boy's on there somewhere, and Evanescence, and such good music. So make sure you at least check out the soundtrack. Most of, I think all of it's clean, obviously, because it's a Disney movie, so you can play it in class for your Halloween weeks. It's just, it's awesome. Definitely in future Halloween years, you will see more from this movie on this channel, because I'm going to be spending the whole year trying to find good versions that I can use of these songs. So, last time, make it spooky and fun. But to me, I feel like I'm dancing with all of you again, and I'm so happy I could cry. So thank you so much for dancing with me today. If you're not already subscribed to this channel, hit that subscribe button and join the Tap fam. We've got choreography tutorials like this, step tutorials, vlogs, challenges, discussions about how to be safe when you're injured now, and themed tutorials like this with Halloween, and I've got some really, really fun holiday, like holiday season stuff coming, so make sure you subscribe and don't miss that. And I already have some, if you're already working on some like Christmas ideas, Christmas season, I have videos of tap dance tutorials to the official Christmas song, All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. So like she is currently thawing out. So make sure that you head over to my holiday tutorials playlist if you are like Halloween's almost here, but some of y'all are ready for Christmas too. And that's okay, you can love both at the same time. I know everyone's like, wait till Halloween's over before you do Christmas. No, you can do both at the same time. I do. I do Hanukkah all year. I love that holiday. All right, anyway. So don't forget to subscribe. Also, hit that thumbs up because we're just happy today. We're just so happy today. And also hit that thumbs up because it helps YouTube know that people love tap dance. So thumbs up, subscribe, have a happy Halloween season, and as always, thank you for dancing with me.